traveling the mountains, cross country on foot, the ridges rise and fall before me. I've cruised clear cuts and woods, halfway up to mountain, from the north Umpqua on down to Scott Valley. And I've taken some plots of tree seedlings and spots that would make people think I was crazy. Ah, but sample I must, so I climb through the dust, or I slog through the mud if it's rainy. Sunset over the western ridge, wisps of fog ride in from the coast. And the warm summer breeze, it glides through the trees like a Kalapuya warrior's ghost. Like a Kalapuya warrior's ghost. While a black bear went out in a clear cut one day, just embarked on a high-smelling hunch. He dug at the bottom of a J-rooted fir for the remains of a tree planter's old lunch. Well, I crept up to him, not meaning any harm, but he caught my scent, growled, and walked away. But I know he wants peace just as much as do I. We can share the same hillside, okay? Sunset over the western ridge, wisps of fog ride in from the coast. And the warm summer breeze, it glides through the trees like a Kalapuya warrior's ghost. Like a Kalapuya warrior's ghost. It happened one night when the full moon was bright, when a revelation came in a strange dream. I was standing at the landing with the moon at my back, gazing out at a bright silver scene. When I heard something coming, I looked out to see it was the Kalapuya warrior approaching. Well, he marched up to me, pushed me down to the ground, and I bounced back on up and I faced him. We grappled and grunted, "What have you got against me?" I asked him as he pinned me to the clay. He said, "You're a part of this bloody clear-cutting mess." I said, "You're wrong, I just count seedlings for pay. And on off days I write songs to the birds and the trees." He said, "You're right, all living things have a spirit. By the way, have you seen Bigfoot?" "No, he's gone down the road, but somehow I can just see him walking into the sunset over the western ridge. Wisps of fog ride in from the coast. And the warm summer breeze, it glides through the trees like a Kalapuya warrior's ghost. Like a Kalapuya warrior's ghost. Like a Kalapuya warrior's ghost."